When I met you in the summer, to my heartbeat sound, we fell in love as the leaves turn
brown.
So
we just got the shuttle from Cairns to Port Douglas. It was all good. We arrived here and the weather's nice and hot, which I'm so happy about. Get a good tan tomorrow. We got checked into our accommodation, staying at the Oaks Hotel, Port Douglas, and it's absolutely stunning. I'm so happy with the accommodation. Our room got a bath and everything looks smick so far, so pretty happy with that. We actually have a big day out on a private yacht over the Barrier Reef. So we're gonna be snorkeling, maybe some drinks, I know, a little bit of fun, catching up with friends and family. I mean, it should be a pretty good day.
Yeah, I'm pretty excited.
I mean, I haven't been snorkeling in so long and...
I've never been snorkeling.
No. I've been like a couple of times.
And the guy when we're on our way here said that a few backpackers that did the same trip the other day saw sharks, so I'm super excited.
Yeah, look, I'm personally afraid of sharks, so this isn't my kind of thing. Like, if I physically saw a shark, I'd have a heart attack.
But
or it could even kill me itself.
This is like super cool and positive because of the thing that you're going to be releasing and talking about.
Yes.
It could be together, baby. As long as skies are blue. You act so innocent now.
Morning, guys. You have to get up early this morning because we're going out on a yacht today to snorkeling at the reef. So just squeezing a workout. We set our alarms for 6.
Work out by the pool because we thought it'd be like really cute scenery like in the background, so we're just going to be using
the fitness marketplace. So they've given me some stuff now so I can use it while I'm on vacation. Also, can we please check out how fresh my guy Lolo's gear is?
It's such a nice cut.
I'm going to be partnering with this gear for my up and coming project, so stay tuned.
Have our own private boat.
We've got a private yacht. A little bit fancy.
Bougie. A little bit classy. Fancy. So this is, I guess, like the common area.
So,
and this is the entrance.
This is where the Oaks Hotel.
This is where we came in last night. Oh, that's really cool. They that took us on the shuttle bus last night said that there was like heaps of grey nurse sharks the last time somebody went snorkeling. So I'm pretty excited because I want to swim with sharks, but Taylor's not so keen. We'll see. Yeah.
And the rain.
It's all good. We're extremely sunburned and we have like a 2 kilometer walk back to my mom's hotel. Let's go. Well, shit. Well. I don't know what to look at right now. Alicia! Alright, so we finished the day and we were on the boat for the full day and we are very sun-kissed.
I have like 2 layers of makeup over the fucking
We were getting picked up just now and we're going to a reggae bar, meeting everyone there, having some dinner, maybe some light drinks.
Bevies.
Nothing too hectic because yeah. We'll still be up in the morning
doing a workout,
doing some training. This is where the reggae bar is. Hello.
This is where the reggae
bar is. Avi. Avi.
Hey. Whoa, whoa, hey.
Oh,
fuck.
Oh, you
could
let me know.
Woo! Day 2 in Port Douglas and we're feeling fresh.
We're feeling super fresh.
So we're up early again, setting ourselves up for a workout. We're gonna do a little bit more with the fitness marketplace because I actually woke up feeling so sore today. Like, I couldn't even get out of bed.
The abs
were hurting.
I'm drowning, like I'm running out of air. Why do I feel like I'm falling when I'm nowhere near the edge? Just let me know, can you be the one to hold and not let me go? I need to know, could you be the one to call when I lose control?
Having a bit of a chill day, just going to adventure around town. Found this cool little beach. It's tropical as fuck. If you look in the background, we've got like the mountain ranges, and then all along here we're full of palm trees. It's like so calm, the water. And then we're walking towards that away where we're gonna go up to the lookout. And like, we pay thousands of dollars in flights to go visit and try find locations like this. Little did I know, it's literally in my backyard, in my own state. So I'm gonna think of this from now on. Like, even when COVID like opens up, I know that I have all these like nice tropical spots in my own backyard.
Some patience. Just let me know, can you be the one to hold and not let me go? I need to know, could you be the
I met my best friend.
Through these guys.
Thank you.
Thank you, Carl.
The one to call when I lose control.
have just run 3 kilometers in to the headland, and we're gonna do the broad walk, which goes like all the way around the tip of Port Douglas. And
a piece of cake for Taylor, but I was dying.
We haven't done it yet, the walk.
Yeah, but the run.
The run, yeah. Yeah. But look how beautiful Port Douglas is. I mean,
darling, darling, I'll turn the lights back on now. Watching, watching as the credits all roll down, and crying, crying, you know we're playing to a full house, house. No heroes, villains, one to blame. While wilted roses fill the stage, and the thrill is gone. Our debut was a masterpiece, but in the end for you and me, hold this show, it can't go on. We used to have it all, but now's our curtain call. So hold for the applause, oh, 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 oh. And wave out to the crowd and take our final bow. Oh, it's our time to go, but at least we stole the show. At least we stole the show. At least we stole the show. At least we stole the show.